Meet Norman.
Can't you be like other kids your age?
His parents don't get him.
He's probably up there fiddling with his Ouija or his orb.
Harry.
His sister doesn't like him.
You are such a loser.
And the kids at school.
Look, it's abnormal.
Always pick on him. But he does have some friends.
Norman, wait up.
I like to be alone.
So do I. Let's do it together.
It's just that most of them.
Good morning.
Aren't exactly alive.
How's it hanging?
Haven't heard that one before.
Do you see ghosts like all the time? Who's a good boy?
That's not his chin.
Couldn't you use another stall?
Time is running out.
From the makers of Coraline.
The witch's ghost is going to wake up tonight. And when she does, she'll raise the dead.
You've got to use your gift of talking to the dead
to stop it.
This is crazy.
Do I look crazy to you?
Might want to give that a few minutes.
Now, to save his town, he'll need a little help.
Oh, yeah.
I got you.
Oh, this is getting completely out of
hand! Is he dead or what?
And a whole lot of guts.
Is everyone all right? Nobody got bitten?
I bit. I hung. Did that count?
This summer, you don't become a hero.
Norman!
Norman? This is so Norman.
By being normal.
There's nothing wrong with being scared, Norman. So long as you don't let it change who you are.
ParaNorman.
Play some hockey?